Hey. Excuse me.
Hello?
Hello? Tess? Right. Just kind of setting up. We'll send this chat. Melee, get the fuck in your room. Go. Please. You're supposed to be cleaning. Just clean. Getting set up, making sure this new game's. Took me a minute to get it to actually kind of work. I don't know why, but. Okay. Sorry, just finishing getting set up. Sending a thing to maybe get hosted. Ta-ta-ta-ta. All right. Here we go. Got anybody out there? What's happening? How's your day going? Upload speed looks good. CPU looks okay. Game's not actually running yet, but like fully, but. Okay. Have gameplay? Nope. Oh, we got post. Post. Tweet. And game. Let's get over here. Ta-ta-na-ta-ta. All right. This is about to get fun. Melee. Nate, no, bring one of the shooters. Fireball. It's gonna be fun. Hurry up, I'm starting. You gotta see it. It'll only be a few more minutes.
Thanks for pulling over.
Sure. Something wrong?
We got a problem up ahead. A big accident. We've had to close the road.
You're right.
We're diverting all traffic through Little Hope. You okay, buddy? You seem a little confused.
Yeah, I'm fine. I just want to get these folks to where they need to be.
I doubt a short delay will trouble them too much. Head up the east road. Takes you straight through Little Hope. Adds almost no time to your journey.
Chip any harder, it'll wear away to nothing. How long have you been sober?
A few days shy of 3 months.
Impressive. I heard the first 90 days are the toughest and roughest.
I know it doesn't add up, but I get something from holding on to this.
We're going the wrong way.
It's fine, just a quick detour.
It's not fine.
Calm down. It's all okay.
Oh, please, John, could you not patronize me?
Can you keep it down, please?
James, you know I hate it when you don't take the things I say seriously.
Come on, sweetheart, I do. I just had a rough day today.
Can you believe they are at each other again? I can.
You're drunk. What a surprise.
I just caught the game with the guys, honey. That's it.
That's not it. Never is.
There's talk. Some of us may be losing our jobs. The factory...
You've been saying that for years. I'm more worried about Megan.
What's wrong with Megan? She looks okay to me.
Everything looks okay after 10 beers. Reverend Carson held her back after prayers today. That's 4 weeks running. She's not right. It's serious, James.
You worry too much about that kid. I can't deal with this right now.
Another surprise. You can't deal with anything. When would be the right time?
You're making a mountain out of a molehill. Getting yourself worked up for nothing.
For nothing? Single-handedly keeping our family together
family.
Is far from nothing in my book. I could use a little help.
Maybe if we'd had kids of our own, none of this would be happening.
That's a real low blow. Don't you get how tough
You're
this
not
is
the
for
only
me?
One feels pressure. The factory situation is serious, Anne. Real serious. Not right now.
Not tonight. No way.
Tanya's late. She always is these days.
Tanya has always been late.
Nah, not really. Only since she's been seeing him. That guy's no good for her. All that New Age bullshit. Reminds me of some creepy cult.
He came in last week. We shot the breeze a little bit. I like him.
That one's a classic. Legendary vinyl. Quit pawing at it, will you? Hey, Bigfoot, mind the goddamn vinyl, will ya?
There's no need to be so tough on her. It was an accident.
Everything Megan does is an accident.
I'm going to start climbing through the window unless that door gets fixed. How's things? Let me guess. He's been pumping iron again?
They've been at each other's throats since Dad got home.
What's it about this time?
Dad's been drinking. Who could have guessed it?
They're always fighting these days, getting predictable, like a record that keeps playing over and over.
Dennis, for the 10 millionth time, will you shift that shit of yours up into the attic?
Hey, some respect. This is a valuable, rare, and sought-after collection. I think she was a Marine sergeant of past life.
What's crawled up his ass?
He's being even more annoying than usual tonight. A real jerk.
So what else is new?
Hey, Dennis! Hey!
Not now, sis. I'm busy.
So goes for creepy already.
Hey! Quit acting crazy!
Oh! Jesus! You scared me, sweetheart.
I heard you talking about me.
Not now, Megan. I'd like to have a bath in peace. Take a break from this madhouse for a while.
No, fuck this little girl.
Maybe you should talk to Mom and Dad.
It's not a great idea for me to get involved. You know what I'm like? I just upset someone.
This sounded more serious than the usual bullshit. They were talking about Megan. She's done something bad.
I can't say I'm surprised. There's definitely something off with Megan.
I don't get why everyone keeps picking on her.
Okay, Mr. Shining Knight in Armor. Where's the little princess anyway?
Megan's gone upstairs. Maybe you could go check on her? If you don't have other plans.
I'll go find her.
It's a matchbox. What do I... Okay, I was like, what? We got a viewer, what's up? You out there? Send some chat, send a follow. Let me know you're there. Seems really loud.
Scores his second goal of the game so far as he picks up the puck off Teddy Greenspan and fires a second shot. went right between Cheever's legs. It was about 6 inches off the ice. Cheever started to go down. Right back to Brian Watson. He pulls and is blocked by Green on a big play. And out comes Boston. Here's a lead pass. Edison in alone. He drives and Robert saves. Coming up 15 feet to break it up. Beach checked on the play.
You need to keep an eye on your little sister. Mom is real worried about her.
It's okay, Dad. Tanya's checking on her right now.
You want to try raising a family like this? The devil himself would struggle with you guys.
Cool, don't touch him though. Those are daddies. Love you. Now we're free. Antonio. Bubby, hold on. Stop. What? To coins? Here. Go on. Go on. Mommy's coming in a minute. Just a sec. Little Hope Museum, $7.99. Can I open it? Can you open the book? The Witch Trials. I knew it was Witch Trials, but... Okay.
Perfect distraction from this madhouse.
Interest in the Salem Witch Trials of 1692. He's asleep again.
Jameson, what did you do? What did you do in here? Why is everything all over the floor?
Help!
Why?
Help!
That's bad.
Help!
That is bad.
Help!
You destroyed my whole fucking room.
Yeah.
No, not yeah. Look at this. What is this? Go! Go to your room! Can't take care of my room, you go to your room.
No,
I don't want to hear it. Fucking goddamn mess. Fuck. Oh, look. Every last coat hanger I had left is fucking broken.
Wow. Megan is in even more trouble than I thought.
I tried to put it, I don't know what it is. Let's put it in a pile.
Damn it.
Son of a bitch clock.
Anthony!
You motherfucker.
Anthony, where are you, goddammit? Anthony, I'm getting really pissed off!
You could be right about my family. I think so too.
Tanya, what's going on?
That little brat locked me out. It's fucking freezing.
I'll let you back in. Go easy on Megan. Hold on. Megan! You in there? The kitchen's on fire!
Are you fucking serious?
Megan?
Anthony, help!
Help! Anthony! Hey! Up here!
What the fuck are you doing up there?
I got trapped in the attic.
Get to the balcony!
Anthony, help!
Megan's obviously dead.
Anthony! Help! What should I do?
It's like fucking 8 feet, bitch, jump.
Get to the drain pipe and climb down!
Thank you. And welcome back. I have a new story for you. It's very different to the last. Disconcerting, no? I'm sure there's nothing to worry about.
No.
This particular story isn't fully fleshed out. It's only part written, and the choices you make will complete it.
I don't know if I already fucked. I feel like everyone was supposed to die, so I don't know if I already fucked
the
up.
The fire. No, there was nothing I could have done about
thank
that.
Thank you. There was what nothing happened, I could have done. Thank you. Everyone fucking died.
Anyway, look to the future, I say. Life's but a walking shadow, eh? You are about to enter a confusing,
confusing.
Perhaps disturbing world. How disturbing might depend on what you choose to believe, and how confusing on the path you choose to take.
What?
There are an infinite number of directions in which one could travel. We seldom have all the information that we'd like, but we have to choose our path nonetheless and hope that we get the clarity and the outcomes that we want. As in life, your decisions will matter. The choices you make will affect others. You've seen how the story starts. So much. Yes. How many more deaths is entirely up to you. It depends on the decisions that
so
you
that
make.
So that is undeniable.
What are
no matter
you?
What,
rational?
Gonna die. She burns
emotional?
To death. Everyone's going to die.
Do you trust your head or your heart? There is no right answer. Sometimes one is best and sometimes the other. My advice, for what it's worth, is to thine own self be true. But I'm here simply to record what you do, not to help you. I'm not supposed to interfere, you see. Not my face, apparently. But I am apparently allowed to share wise words from great storytellers that have gone before, where I feel that that would be appropriate. Oh, one final thing before I let you go. There are pictures in Little Hope that will, if found, show you a vision of a possible future, something that may or may not happen. Use them. They might help you. You have a funeral to attend. Off you go. Have fun. You do enjoy it.
None of us here today can understand why this tragic accident happened. But we can take comfort from the knowledge that the family are together for eternity in God's loving embrace.
What up? Matt, how you doing today? How you doing, bud? It's good to hear from you. How's your stuff going? Give me another fireball. firewall. Doing good. Just got back to more about an hour ago. Hell yeah. What? He wants his bones.
His what?
Yes.
Oh, the bones. Does he like those?
Want your bones?
He likes those sweetheart bones. There's a lot of them.
Oh,
there's a lot of those. He likes
bones.
I don't even know if he likes them or not, but that's
cool. All right. Hell yeah, man. I think you've done one stream since your affiliate. Did it go well? How did it go? I haven't talked to you since. But hit me up. Where was you at? You're back in Mo. Where was you at?
Where the hell's Daniel? I can't find him.
I don't know.
Ah!
Instead of goofing around, you want to lend a hand here?
He was doing fine. Go.
How is he doing anyway?
Doesn't look that serious. Could be concussed.
Okay, Professor. Or should I call you doctor now?
Hell yeah.
Why don't you try calling for help? Maybe the cops, someone like that.
I don't know. Basically, nothing's changed from the last time I talked to you. I'm in the same exact spot, but we're grinding.
I already tried once, but I'm on it.
We gotta help each other. I don't know what the fuck's gonna happen. This shit is so stressful.
Hey,
Andrew, buddy,
how you doing?
These games are nuts.
Where are we? What happened? Yeah, the bus crashed. We're okay, though. Just shaken up.
You say so. I don't remember being in any crash.
You're probably in shock. Maybe a mild concussion
he
in there, too. Give yourself some time.
He burned to death. Why is he here?
Stay here.
That.
Don't move.
61 followers, 3 subs. Hell yeah, man. That's awesome. You see, that's what... I'm fucking 124.
Fucking thing, useless piece
of
crap.
I'm still not an affiliate, because no one actually shows up.
Okay, take
like
it easy. Figure out what to do.
We'll get there. That's cool as fuck, though.
What?
What? Yeah.
Fuck. Where's my phone?
We'll get there, though. That's the mom. She's dead too. Okay, so we have.
Hey,
this is
anyone
gonna be...
up there?
He literally
hey,
told me it was gonna
Daniel,
be so confusing.
That you?
And it's gonna be
John,
confusing as fuck.
Good to hear you,
Daniel.
Oh fuck.
Taylor, you okay?
I'm good.
We're fine too. Thanks for asking. You okay down there?
That looks like the dad.
I'm all right. Nothing
That's
I can't
the dad
deal
and the mom
with.
Talking
hey,
to each
John,
other.
Hey, John. Any idea what caused
what
the crash?
This?
Not sure. Looked like the driver swerved
Could
to avoid something in the road.
The short
he down there, by
the
way?
Broke her neck.
Nope. No sign of him.
Weird.
Follower
he isn't up
reach
here either.
Percentage
Can you get back up to us?
Is that like
Looks
the followers
steep.
That watch the stream?
I see a trail down here I could try.
If so,
Great.
It's like 10%.
Take the trail.
I basically
take
just
run
people hosting me.
We can regroup
shit.
There.
Nobody shows up.
That's a plan.
Sucks.
See you soon.
Hey, Taylor. Help me get Andrew up on his feet, will ya?
Wait. I don't remember anything. Who are you?
It's okay. You're concussed. I'm John, you're a college professor. We were taking a bus on a field trip, but that didn't work out so well. Crash wasn't on the curriculum. We'll find the others, get some help. Think of it as a character building exercise.
Press the button. Oh. Okay. Quick time event.
Teamwork at its finest.
I know how they work.
I had this dream. It was so real.
Did
flames all around us. It was
he okay.
Grim.
Okay.
That bang on the head must have been a beauty.
Right. That trail the others are on will come out down the road. We'll meet them there.
Why leave the bus? What? Why not leave the bus?
I don't think leaving the bus is smart.
What? Is that Heather Connor?
Read it. Not her.
I can't read it. What?
Who am I talking about that was there? That this time of year we take our children to go see. We need to find
okay,
them. We
well,
need to
I
find
just,
them.
I thought you. It's a picture somewhere. Of. So I thought it was her.
I didn't
like.
That was her.
We okay. Creator dashboard. Analytics. Scroll to the bottom. It's on the far right. Okay, I'm going to do that and then it'll reset chat. I'll be right back. Creator dashboard. Channel analytics. Yeah, okay. Okay. So I'm back. And it says follower reach is like 73%. But I don't know. That doesn't make a whole lot of sense. Because, I mean, they might see it. They might reach them. But they don't. They don't show up, so I don't know. But
I'm staying here.
You can't stay. No one's been down this road since we crashed. No one knows we're here.
We're supposed to go to my page. Yeah, who put you in charge?
You got something to prove here? And who put you in charge anyway?
What is your problem?
Oh. Can you stop for a second? Yeah. Just
relax, will you?
I'm just not a girl who likes walking
in the dark.
The driver's done what we should be doing. Gone into town for help.
Driver's gone to town.
He could just as easily have banged his
Matt,
head and
I haven't
walked
seen
off
the
other way.
Since I got back to the stream manager.
Fine.
If you're still
you
here.
You can stay right here.
Let me know.
I'll go myself.
Hey, Professor!
He's
a professor, right?
I'm pretty sure he's the dead dad.
I'm still fuzzy.
So, 75.
Can we stick together? I don't want to wait on my own.
I guess he's right.
Yeah.
We should all stick together.
I don't know. I, had to,
I got no
I
signal either.
Quick, I'm
Must
to
be
play
some
this.
Kind of black spot.
I just started,
or you didn't pay your last bill.
It says 73% reach on like both categories, so I don't know.
Guess so.
I don't know. But, like I said, you've got, I think more action. Like, what are neck like that? You've got more actual active followers. I've just got, like, Twitter people who threw me one.
Crawled up the professor's ass.
Don't actually care.
I think you should show him a little more respect.
Thinks he's smarter than us, but book smart is no good out here. He's all up himself, acting like the big man on campus.
Yeah. No, yeah, I feel that. Like, and see, my actual RuneScape character is Azernight 72. That's my exact character. So I don't know if I play RuneScape, I have to play it for 6 months, nothing but. And right now I've just got so many things to play, and I don't know. Unreadable, abandoned hope.
You know this place? Little Hope?
No.
Well, this...
I think this one is... You should
both
RS3,
know but in 2024, my OG, like, Azernight, like, nothing but Azernight, gets up from a 10-year ban.
Why should I have heard of this place?
Seriously,
yeah,
this place is steeped
it's,
in history.
Oh, we got
5 viewers.
We got a host or something? We got some pops in. What's up? Send some chat. But yeah.
How do you know all this
my
stuff?
My current
anyway?
One's RS3, but I've got an old
I'm
school account.
I'm a professional academic. I read books.
I haven't played on it too much.
Easy,
I could dive into that.
I
could dive into World of Warcraft and get actual.
Phone.
Like it'd be easier, but I just want to play what I want to play, and hope people. Show up. He was supposed to already have left. Why the fuck is he still here? He was bitching about going toward town. Why are we following him? We're supposed to stay at the bus.
Hey, Cody. One last thing. Look, I don't know if you noticed this or not. If
I know, it's perfect. Thank you. What? I don't know why we're still following him, but yeah, like you did, like your birthday thing was awesome. You had 40 mil to give away. You had some stuff.
Good to see
you had
too.
Like events. Finally. It was really good.
Everything okay?
Sure. We took the scenic route.
You sure as hell took your own sweet time. Getting worried.
I bet you were.
This gate is chained. We can't get through.
Didn't say we got a host.
Look around. See if there's anything
we
can use to
on
break
on,
it.
Buddy? 28 seconds, we could have a host.
Think this'll do it?
Probably not. But...
Ready? I'll push hard from my side.
Ready. 3, 2, 1, push!
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about!
Great job, you two.
What's the plan now?
I already said I want to wait at the bus for help, not head into town like John wants.
As you
were, we've already
on.
Concluded this conversation.
Fancy pastries.
Not with everyone here, we didn't. We should vote on it.
No need for a vote. Decisions made.
Just because you're a professor, you don't get to call the shots. We're all adults here.
Some of us are more adult than others.
I'm sorry, but we really don't have time to be arguing.
You'll stay here with me, won't you?
No, that's awesome. I just, the entire
looks like he ain't so keen after all.
It seemed really good.
If you got something to say to me, spit it out.
I just...
John's right. Heading into town is our quickest way
to
find
really
help.
I think about...
That's
fine. Actually get it, like, what I'm going to do for
sure.
Things like that.
Whatever you say.
You know, like, you don't play one thing. Like,
try to be civil.
I don't know.
Cost nothing.
That's rich, given how you badmouthed Taylor on the way over.
What did you say about me?
You always get your boyfriend to stick up for you? Try doing it yourself sometime, dear.
I'm not wasting another breath on you.
Quit it, will you? The last thing we need is you causing trouble.
Keep out of our business, okay?
We are wasting valuable time here. Can we please just keep moving?
I'm still not sure heading into town is such a great idea. I'm going to hang out by the bus while you all do whatever you have to. You want to come along and wait with me?
Okay.
I still think the smart move is for us all to stick together.
You'll be glad we didn't stick together after we flagged down a car and come rescue your ass.
He wanted to leave and now he wants to stay. What the fuck is going on with this guy?
You get lost?
No.
Yeah, they're all dead. That's the three dead people. Yeah.
This doesn't add up. This is some very weird shit going on here.
They're fucking dead people.
Spare us all. First he loses his pride, then he loses his way.
What are you trying to say?
That you've lost it.
It's not possible.
Look, I don't know what you're trying to do here, but we've got better things to do.
Daniel?
Whoa.
Hey, careful.
Watch out.
Quit fucking around and tell me what's going on here.
The two of us will go together.
This is getting ridiculous.
Indulge me.
Good for you. Water. Just fill me up. We'll be good. Please. Thank you. Finish your stuff up. We're coming back again. They're dead. I knew they were dead. Okay, so they said I'd be confused. I'm not fucking stupid. We're hidden.
I walked away from you. We're trapped here. There's no way out. I don't understand.
She's right. We walked dead straight going away from you. So how'd we end up back here?
Hey.
Okay, let's try something. We'll all go together. We came from that direction. We must be able to go back that way. I want everyone to stay real close. No stragglers.
Oh?
You want to put us on a kid's line? Okay,
it
okay,
did.
I'm coming.
You totally did. Thank you so much, Sin and Danny. It didn't pop up, but you hosted me. Sin and Danny, thank you so much. I got you.
I admit, that is a little odd.
That's cool.
More than a little.
See? What did I tell you?
It's just like I've been saying. We are trapped. We can't leave here. Now
okay.
What do we do?
Calm down. Breathe. There's a rational explanation for what's happening.
Maybe we all died in the crash.
That's the older
yeah,
brother.
Nice theory, but I'm pretty sure we're all still alive and kicking.
No, these are all five dead
people. Last I checked, you were schooling us on creative writing, not metaphysics.
I know who I'd like to be kicking. This is all down to you, this pissy little field trip. Now we're stuck here in Little No Hope.
That is way out of line. I had no way of knowing that damn bus would crash. You can't put that on me.
Are you for fucking real?
Watch your tone, will you? I am doing my best to understand this, just like you and the rest of us.
I'm sorry. I don't get what's happening to us. I don't understand. It's like you said, we're trapped in a nightmare.
It's okay. We're gonna be just fine. We'll figure a way out of this together.
Someone else thinks they can do a better job? Step right up.
Maybe it isn't real.
We have to get out of here right
now. I need to think straight.
Football coaching.
Why the fuck?
Can everyone just shut up?
If I'm wrong, then you
this isn't helping us find help or getting us out of here. He's right. Bitching at each other isn't getting us anywhere.
You can't, Matt. Just,
we have to work together as a team.
Stick around as long as you can.
Thank
you.
Now let's be logical. The fog is between us and the bus. There is no fog between us and town, so let's head that way.
I don't get how heading further away from the bus helps.
There is nothing on the bus we can use to get help. In town, there will be people, a working phone, something.
It pains me to admit, but he's right. There's nowhere else we can go except into that damn town.
Sounds like a plan to me.
You leaving me? Where are you going?
Come on, let's go with them. Until we know what's up, we should stick together. How'd you get that bruise?
She fucking... That's because she fucking wrung her neck. She's dead. She strangled herself. She hung herself to death. God damn it.
Why did you say we might all be dead? You really think that's possible?
I saw some cable show about how your brain keeps going for a while after you... You know.
You die?
Forget about it. What they said didn't really stack up.
Oh, damn it.
I don't like the look of that place at all.
Maybe they won't ask for ID.
Come on, Maylee. God damn. I want to do nice, fun things with my family. I don't want to have to leave one person.
I'm not sure this is such a great idea.
We should check it out. There could be a phone inside.
I'll go in and take a look around.
That's fine. That's fine. You don't have to have Christmas. That's your choice.
Go ahead. We'll be right behind you.
Why aren't we going with those guys?
Angela knows there's something between us. That's obvious.
We're really going to get into this now? Like we've got no other bigger shit to deal with tonight?
This is a big deal. For me, anyhow. I'm telling you, Angela is onto us. She knows.
What did you two talk about?
She was digging around like she always does.
What exactly did you tell her back there?
Relax. I said nothing about us.
I'm not ready to go public about us yet. I will be soon, I promise.
Anything I can do to help convince you I'm the right guy?
I need to know 100% I can rely on you. That you'll never let me down.
We should catch up with the others.
They're standing right over there, they can hear you.
Are we standing here all night, feet away. Or are we going inside?
No, you're good, bro. Thank you so much for even showing up. But if you can keep that tab, that's most appreciated. I'm at 1.7, like... 0.1 or something. I'm so glad you got your shit and you're doing good. This doesn't look good. You got one of them look good.
Hi there. How you doing?
That's...
Excuse me.
You said you were up all
looking
night
for our bus driver.
It.
What?
Have you seen him?
Oh my god. Good lord.
Yeah, that's funny.
What is? What's up with the fog outside? It's pretty weird.
Yeah, it sure is a thick one tonight.
So thick it's stopping us from leaving.
Yeah, I know that feeling.
I see it. I see it.
You mean you're trapped
in here? Sorry for busting in like this. Bus we were on crashed a little way back up the road there. We're still a little shaken up.
We're still a lot shaken up.
You certainly look shook up. I'm Vince.
I need a mirror. Maybe there's one here, not... In 20 years of...
Sounds like you could use a drink.
Better not, thanks. I need to keep a clear head.
Right there if you change your mind.
This is dead.
Not for me. Why are you even here? Little Hope sure isn't the town it used to be.
Send it, Danny! It hosted again and didn't say anything. That's weird. Thank you so much.
What are you doing in here alone?
I'm sure you have a good reason to be here. Right?
Yeah, I got my reasons for being here. There a phone in here?
We can use a way of contacting the outside world.
There's a phone.
Oh, awesome. Thank you so much.
It's been dead for years. Now maybe there's still one working in town. What is this guy's problem?
There's definitely something off about him.
Nah, he's harmless. Just had one too many. Let's look around.
There must be something here that can help us.
See what you can dig up. He's in a world of his own. An old darts board. I was pretty good back in the day.
Stay. Play a little, no problem. I'm gonna take a look around. At least I'm looking for a way out. What are you
just doing? A quick throw, and then we'll figure out how we're getting out of here.
Try for a big double.
Not
or...
my first time, Daniel. Okay. Shooting for double 20.
Okay, so you can play a little.
Still got it. Now for triple 20. Well, almost an Olympic shot after the night we've had.
They don't play darts in the Olympics. That is one hell of a shot. You did better than Taylor.
Let's get back to why we came in here. Fuck.
Melee, I am dead serious.
Okay, buses rerouted.
I vaguely remember what happened here. All the factories closed
little
down.
Town, Little Hope Town Hall on Monday. The last residents of the town met with the emergency manager Kathy Phillips. Disincorporation.
Okay, so since I don't hear you, I'm about to come in there. I told you what was going to happen when I came in there. Get your... Oh my god. I'm seriously about to call everybody and let them know
hey, what a great night this way.
For you to come home and act this
way. Let's get out of here and...
You all hear that?
I definitely heard something.
Did you hear that as well?
Come on. Whatever it was came from outside.
You really think it's smart to go back outside?
Well, there's nothing for us here. We need to move on.
Best of luck. Hope you find what you're looking for.
It's coming from the town.
Did the old fucker just lock us out?
He was weird, that old guy.
Sure was something off about him. I come to Creepy Central just to get a top up.
What does that mean?
Heading into Little Hope feels like our only option.
I'm not so sure about that.
Where else can we go?
Didn't even make you do any other chores today. No cleaning the floors, no nothing. All you have to do is clean your fucking room. Your mess that you made in your own living space. Your room.
I have a bad feeling about this.
We'll figure it out.
The way this fog just appears, it's not natural.
Can you two make an effort to keep up?
Hey, can you come over here?
What's wrong?
I just saw someone in the woods.
No.
I can't see anyone.
I definitely saw someone. 100%.
Sorry, I don't buy it. Nobody would be out here at this ungodly hour.
Okay. We really should catch up with the others.
You too. We need to stick close.
What the fuck is that?
What the hell? Did you hear that?
What on earth is that?
Okay, very good. We're freaked. Who's there?
Ebony
you
McNeil,
are,
what's
funny
up?
At all. John?
How
where
you doing,
are you?
Man?
Daniel? Taylor?
Man,
come on, John,
I'm not
where
sure.
Are you? This isn't funny.
How you doing?
Where are you going?
I'm not going in the fucking woods, no.
Hey, wait for us!
What is that?
Ebony and Whitney Hills, in that follow. Be the 125 for the goal. You playing it too? Are you further?
There is something very weird about this fog.
Stay close.
Did you play the first one? I played the first one twice. And then I'm playing this one now. I just started this one.
Hey. Come and check this out.
You have no reason to be angry or mad or upset.
What on earth is that?
Not a clue.
Creepy as fuck, that's what that is. He's got a needle in the neck. Through the chest, okay. Puppet. It's called Puppet. The first one, man of meat. Fuck.
What is your name, sir?
Dark Anthology, The Man of Meat. It's like a ghost ship. It's the first game. It's a trilogy. What the fuck?
Andrew.
Andrew? And your name, lady?
Who the hell are you? Why are you dressed like that?
I am called Mary. I fashioned her with my own hand.
Oh no, that one's fantastic, yeah.
She looks just like
I
the one
I played that one twice.
You.
This is the second game, and then the third game. How about the trilogy for like... $60.
Come play. Come play with me.
What witches trickery is this now, Mary?
I have done nothing.
Hold your tongue.
Stick around, man. Send that follow. Be the 125 for me.
Reverend Carver's affection for you will be shaken loose when he learns of your infidelity with the devil.
Ema, come back here.
There's someone else out here, by the fire.
What? I don't see any fire.
I saw them too.
He wouldn't.
Are you okay? Right.
The lot of confusion claim was not wrong. This place is all wrong. No. Nope.
This place is all wrong.
Whatever happened here, it's over now.
You have no clue. You didn't see what we saw.
I don't get it. What exactly
need
happened here?
Too. I can't get subs yet, but I'll follow you. If you follow me, I'll follow you back once I'm done, for sure.
This young girl came out of the fog. Spoke to us.
Maybe the fog has got you confused. We're all stressed out.
Stressed my ass. I saw a girl dancing right here, clear as day.
Said her name was Mary. Looked exactly like the girl in my dream, but...
And friend.
She talked in this really weird accent. Was that even American?
I'm not sure. I couldn't place her accent either.
What have we gotten ourselves into?
This kid, Mary, did she want to hurt you?
She might be malicious a little bit.
She could have been malicious, I guess.
There you go. I sent you a follow. Send me one too, please.
You're burning up. That girl do something to you?
We should all keep an eye on Andrew.
I'm okay. Pain's going away now.
Now what?
Seems our only option is the road into town.
You're kidding me.
Got a better idea? Thought not.
Someone could have died? I don't know. Ebony,
well,
you still here? Please send the follow.
Escalated rather quickly.
That did escalate very quickly.
Everything that one does or doesn't do in one's life will catch up with one eventually. don't you think? Don't look at me. I can't help you. Remember? We sometimes congratulate ourselves on waking from
you are the
a troubled
best.
Dream.
Thank you.
It may be
stop
so
in.
The moment
I'll stop in for you. We'll
death.
Support each other. Thank you so much.
On my travels over many
hit me with
years,
that 125. Let me hear it.
Many things.
Send that follow.
Seen
do
and
it.
Heard many beliefs, and there's usually some element of truth in each of them. These unfortunate folk seem to be dealing with forces as yet unexplained. I mean, sinister movements in the forest, spirits from the past, a little girl who may be in trouble. Or maybe she simply is trouble. Anyway, where are we? Angela isn't getting much tittle-tattle out of Taylor. No kiss and tell. What about John? The figure of authority, perhaps. Or perhaps he represents something else. And then there's Andrew. Somewhat confused, I think. A bump to the head can do that. Let me reassure you. You helped make some decisions that will be valued later on. And some that may turn out to be regrettable. That fellow in the bar.
I got you.
He was less
still
than helpful, more than a little rude, if you ask me. Clearly something disturbing on his mind. Enough. There's something not quite right in Little Hope. And souls may be in peril. Off you go again. See if you can lift the fog. Find the bus driver.
I followed. Okay. It might... I don't know. Okay, I believe you. My stream manager is super slow
so
right
strange.
Now. I'm not getting any
I barely understand
sounds
her.
Out of it.
She sure sounded like she wasn't from anywhere
so
around
much.
Here.
I'll be, what are you playing tomorrow?
She sounded more like she
play?
Was from another time than another place.
You're right.
Could pick up.
Code. M&M's.
I didn't get some. The fuck is that? Human sacrifice. I'm finishing Little Hope. Okay, cool. Well. I will turn you on for a view, but I don't want to see the ending. I don't know. There's a super. No, I'm talking to this guy. I'm talking to this guy. I guess there's a lot of endings. I could watch. I might watch. If nothing else, I'll stream it. I'll pop it up and I'll stream it. But I've finished the first one twice and got two separate endings. So. What? If you cannot fuck with it, I would recommend not fucking with it.
Didn't you just say you were gonna watch somebody else? I wanna call mom real fast.
No, so just, yeah, I will.
Before it gets too late.
Hey. I'm gonna do probably like 30 more minutes. Oh, fuck. That was a deer, but that was creepy. Cool. No, okay, no, I say that every time. I saw that once I subscribed. I'm sorry.
No, stop.
I just say man to
might
everybody.
Might get a better view
I'm
from
not
up there.
Lie. You're probably the third woman that's followed, and I say man, and they're like, I'm not, you know, but it's just no. Why are they coming this way? I love you. What in the fuck? I love you. Why is it getting darker? Where the fuck am I now? What is happening? What the fuck? Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. That was creepy. No, but if you haven't, honestly, if you haven't played the first one, Man of Medan, Ebony, have you seen the movie Ghost Ship? Probably like 10 years oldish, but the movie Ghost Ship.
You could be, but you're not, because you sat there for 20 minutes thinking I was going to let you go to bed and get out of it.
Yes, it looks like that. Yeah.
Could this have something
the
to
first
do
with game
what we
is
saw?
Exactly. It's like somebody watched that movie and just made the game off of it, but it's a fantastic game.
That
I was excited for this
it.
One just because I love the Salem Witch Trials, and then I bought the trilogy, so I have the third one. And the third one's like some special forces in Afghanistan or something fighting what look like alien zombies. I don't even know. So I'm going to pump through this one once, maybe twice, and then hit number three. They're working on number four right now. Number four looks crazy. We got 5 viewers. I might have actually got... Oh, what the hell? I might have actually got hosted. I have no idea. That's creepy as fuck. Like I said, House of Ashes? Yeah, I've got House of Ashes. I've got it right now. I just want to play through this first because I played the first game. So I'm going to play through this one, and then I'll play through House of Ashes. And then they're making a fourth one right now. They put out like a teaser or something, but I can't remember what it was called, but it looked good too. It was a very short teaser because it's early in the making, but is there something over here? Tractor? Not nothing. No. Get out of my... Ian, get the fuck out of the way. I know, like...
There's something up ahead!
I'm sure the ascent to the town is creepy, but the town is going to be so much more creepy, I feel like.
Which way?
Not right now, no.
Can we move it?
I can wait. So get him some. Lean
Amen
over.
To that.
Yeah. Are you, like, when you finish, hey. Like you say you're going to finish this tomorrow, are you going to, like, immediately play House of Ashes, or what are you going to do? What do you normally play? Do you normally play this kind of stuff?
This is exactly what goes down in horror movies.
Oh, fuck.
What the hell do we do now?
It's his daughter, so he's like...
I'll deal with this. Stay right here.
Mostly that was just I was talking to myself on that one, but yeah. Yeah. Well, that's good.
Hold up. I'll come with you.
Hey, you two.
There's no voice.
This is not good.
Oh, fuck. We gotta follow this shit. Why?
Anyone there? Hello? Anyone?
You gotta mix it up, Abby. What the?
Get off me!
John! What is it you want from me? What the hell have you done to us? Hell?
Calm down.
Oh no. Oh no.
Breathe.
Strangers are not welcome here in Little Hope.
Wait! Don't go!
Stay away! What the hell are you? What do you want?
There you go. Mix it up.
It's impossible. A black tongue full of riddles. I will not succumb to a witch's spell. Please, Lord, I beg you. Rid me of these apparitions.
Who are you? This can't be happening.
Fix your gaze elsewhere. You are no husband of mine.
Let's get into town. It's not so far now, and it's our best shot at getting help.
You guys okay?
I am very far from okay. I am terrified and confused. I just saw my own double in the fog.
What happened in there?
Woman came out of nowhere in the fog, dressed like an extra from Salem. She was garbling something in an accent I didn't recognize. And most disturbing of all, she was the spitting image of me.
How is that even possible?
You're blowing this out of proportion, Angela.
I am all done here.
Seems the fog won't let us go anywhere except into the center of town.
The fog decides where we can and can't go? Fuck that. I'm trying another way.
Don't you kids watch horror movies? You never ever split up.
Those movies are dumb. And I'm going this way without you.
Maybe splitting up isn't such a good idea, Taylor.
No way am I going down there.
I'm with John.
Sip of water.
I'm with Taylor.
Seriously? You want to go with her?
For me, this is a bad idea. Very bad.
I'll team up with Taylor. It's not safe for you to be hanging around here on your own.
Two teams are more likely to find a way out, which is what we all want, right?
I guess you're right. If the fog lets you through and you find help, send them into town to find us. Just you and me, kid. I'm glad you stuck with me. Pick the winning team.
Oh, shit. Oh, damn it.
Hold up. You hear that?
Yeah, don't wait. Thanks. Bye.
Are we okay here?
We're good. That noise was just the old guy from the bar on his bike.
Stupid old drunk. Somewhere around here, there must be an easier way back up to the road. Let's move out.
You got an explanation for what we saw?
Nothing that makes sense. I do know there were witch trials in Little Hope around the same time as Salem. Now what?
is that? What the fuck?
You okay?
I wonder where the others are right now. Feels like it's my fault we split up in the first place. I feel responsible for everyone here. You are all in my care. How would you handle all this in my position?
Stay positive.
I guess I'd try to stay positive. Do my best. That's all anyone could do.
Not sure my best is up to dealing with whatever is going on around us tonight. What we saw back there. You think that was really supernatural?
I mean, it's sure starting to look that way. You're all dead, so yeah, it's looking that way.
Creepy little girl in the fog. And whatever the hell that was back at the intersection.
Just because I can't explain what we saw doesn't mean we have to reach the most extreme conclusion. That's kind of what happened in Little Hope during the witch trials. They made bad decisions based on very little hard evidence.
Sure. I get that.
Either way, our goal here is not proving or disproving the supernatural, ghosts, whatever else. It's getting the hell out of here.
That grandpa. Common consequences and other ethical considerations to magic such as curses and hexes. Yes.
Get out of the candy. No more. Jameson Declan.
Sun and the moon are important. The sun and the moon are important.
Oh, it's so hard for me to not. Yeah, I don't think I'll know what's the first word in
this isn't gonna be good. That's the gun. I thought it said autistic, altruistic. What? He's autistic and he's got a gun.
What kind of place is this?
All right, we're at 128, about an hour and a half. I'm gonna cut her off. I'm having fun with this. Ebony, if you're still here, thank you so much for your support.
Professor?
I think Matt's gone at this point, but he stopped in. Thank you, Matt. Underestimate.
There you are.
You flipped out again, just like you did on the road.
You can't blame me for that. What the hell was that in there?
Yeah, thank you so much. We got... We actually have three viewers. I'll try and do a little bit more.
It was nothing. Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it.
We actually have three viewers. That's what we
What need. Am I? In second grade?
I'll do another 15 minutes. I got a whole lot left.
This place is our best shot.
This is fun.
There must be
a
radio or a working phone inside.
It looks
Maybe even our driver, too.
Ian Gallagher from Shameless.
Look around for something we can break the glass with.
Look around for something we can break the glass with. Your hand? I have a gun. I don't... What? What? There's rocks everywhere. There's a chair. Pick up the chair. Throw it through the window. Obviously, it's not. Yeah, it's simple. A rock. Okay, a rock. Pick up the rock.
Give me that. I'll smash the window.
No problem. I can do this.
Okay. If you're sure.
Anyone can do this.
If
not
you're
anyone.
Sure,
putting a rock through a window at 10 paces? Anyone can make the shot.
You
if you're feeling under pressure, let someone else do it.
I'm not feeling pressure. Just saying. Can you stop talking?
What in the... I'm not feeling pressure. It's
throwing a strike! We'll make a ball player out of you yet.
What?
You think a rookie could make a shot like that?
All right, just get inside.
Looks safe enough. Piece of cake.
We split up. Honestly,
I know you saw something.
It's the worst
it's all
option in a
I don't
horror
want to discuss it.
Thing.
What
but
I want
for
is
a game,
to get far away
fun
from here.
That's like the most options to see. What up, Matt? I'm in my last like. I literally about quit 2 minutes ago. I'm gonna be at like 13 more minutes. I'm gonna cut it off at 145, ish. But I'm glad you're back. What up, dude?
What's that noise?
I'm sure.
Land for sale. Yeah, because.
No surprise that didn't sell.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly.
You did not. Are you kidding me? Are you really kidding me? Open my drawer, get your little...
Would you look at that? What are you just looking at?
Wonder what closed the school down.
I wonder what closed the school down.
Forget about that.
I don't even know.
Even if you make it over, there's no way I'm following.
Oh yeah, man.
Goes for both of us.
I'm really liking this game.
Like school.
Let's
get out of here.
Creepy as shit.
Looks like there's no way through.
I played through the first
one
twice.
I might have made a bad call here.
It's my last game. Not the last stream, I think, but...
I shouldn't have listened to you back there.
Then there's one
we'll
more
still
after
all be together.
To do
no one forced
trilogy.
You.
I'm making the
we
wrong
need to
decisions.
Work out what to do now.
5 viewers again? Did we get a little host? I'm not getting...
We're not done yet. We'll find another way.
With the Sinadani host? No? We're not actually getting a host? We got 5 viewers? Let's go, everybody. Send some chat. What's up? Send some follows. I need that 125th follow for my goal. Thank you all so much. This one's going to do so good for my... I hope so good for my average. I've been pretty steady on the 3. Find another route for a little hope. Where am I right now? Oh, excuse me. That's why I'm about to get off because I'm sleepy. Little Hope Bridge. Where's Little Hope, though? The plane, the whole thing's Little Hope. So, okay. Some creepy shit's about to happen. Check this old farmstead real quick. There's a seesaw. Why is it?
That must
oh,
be
this
what we
is.
Heard just now.
Oh no. This is a playground. They're gonna be dead kids. Why is it gonna be creepy? Oh, it's a drawing. Oh, that's cute. That's fucking cute. Get the fuck out of here. Nope. Nuh-uh. God damn.
Over there!
Bearing. Saw the girl in the... Like, alright, so we all saw the girl. So, if we hopefully eventually find the bus driver, we can rationalize with the motherfucker that wrecked the bus. Hey, we saw that bitch too. You don't point
hey.
It at people. Point it at
are
the
you
wall.
Okay?
Who are you? Come out? No, who are you? Yeah, be nice.
Who are you? What are you doing
from
here?
Now on, I'm being nice
something
to all the ghosts, because I know they're just going to kill
thing.
Me. We're being nice to all the ghosts.
Is the same little girl you saw with Andrew before?
She's dressed different. Don't get too close.
Bro, get the fuck a what? No.
Get me out of here!
No.
Tell me that didn't just happen.
Quiet now. I'll
be gone. Oh, fuck you.
Where he will find me.
Oh, fuck you.
Come on out, man.
I want to get one of the little heartbeat monitors I can connect to the computer
please,
for
no,
this and like
go.
Tarkov. Oh my god.
You once I'm sure you will not speak of our secret.
These things are just creepy as fuck. The last one well, I kind of was okay with, but this one I have no idea what's going to happen. So
you will respect me and you will say nothing.
It's just...
No.
Yeah, get the...
Let go of her right now!
What's even happening? What are we looking at? Daniel demanded that the priest let go of Mary. Where did the priest come from? What the fuck is happening? Slap the little girl in the face.
I am frozen to my marrow.
I have done nothing. Amy is the caster of spells. She is the one in league with the devil. I saw her in the forest together with her familiars. I am innocent.
I will have the truth one way or another.
Okay. She's Mary claimed to be innocent and innocent to the priest and direct the blame at Amy.
You
who
come with
Amy?
Me, girl.
What?
Thank you kindly.
They literally Besides said you're going to have nothing but confusion. We just...
Can someone tell me what just happened?
Oh, God.
The girl with the priest. That's the one I saw with Andrew. There must be a connection between her and the other girl.
I think you're right.
I don't get it.
Ah!
We have to get away from here. Far away.
Agreed.
Let's go.
What? 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 What happened? Your knee? Oh, Amy, hit your knee. Come here, give me hugs. Amy, get out of here. Amy's a mean kitty. Amy's mean kitty. Give me hugs. Here, here, get up here. Get on bed. Whoa, whoa. Get away from the kitty. You gotta get away from the kitty. The kitty's under the bed. She'll get you. You got to get away from the kitty. I know. Here, give me a hug. I'm sorry the kitty got your leg. She's a mean... Sometimes she's a mean kitty. Sometimes she's a mean kitty, okay? Can... No, just... No, just go. Keep going. Couple more minutes. Oh, I'm gonna have nightmares. I'm fucking gonna have nightmares. This is a picture with premonition. That's creepy as fuck. The old bitch fell and had her head slammed and...
I'm glad you're here.
Both of us are getting out of here. You'll see.
There's that way, but, well, okay, that's not a way. I was like, this way looks intriguing. Shit, this is creepy. 427 total views, baby. All together. Not this stream. Nowhere close, but... 427 people viewed. I'm working up to the.
Could mean someone's around.
The day I see 1,000 total views.
Let's head over.
Like, let's get it.
Here, need a hand?
She's about to fall. She don't let her fall. That's what I just fucking saw. Don't let this bitch fall. That's not it. Fuck you.
Let me help you.
God damn it. This shit's so stressful. See. Son, sit down. Wait. I gotta focus. He's just gonna hop down. Because it's... Anyone could have done that. It's 6 foot. Shit.
I don't think this takes us out of this shitty town.
No, it does not.
There's no road.
Wherever it leads, it's wreaking havoc on my shoes.
Must lead somewhere, though.
Wreaking I'm havoc
not so
on
sure.
your
There's
shoes.
Barely
what
even
kind
a
of
path.
Shoes do you own, bitch? What does that mean? This is wreaking havoc on my shoes.
This must have been a grocery store or something.
A grocery store? That sounds great. What are we gonna do here? Stop
that
the
didn't work out
stop
well.
The Raven Inn factory closure. That's Half-Life 2 Ravenholm. We're getting viewers, bro. This is a game right here. Fucking House of Ashes might actually give me some real shit. Thank you all for being here. I absolutely hate it because it scares me. It's fun. Oh, that's creepy. That's my chick with the short hair.
Seriously? You're going in there?
Yeah, I don't
know. Well... Do you have a better suggestion?
Sure. Don't go into an old, dark, creepy-ass building after the night we've had.
I'm only making every wrong decision.
Fuck me.
Be right back.
Fuck me.
Promise.
Is the answer. Alright, we're gonna make it to the 2-hour mark, because this shit's suspenseful. And we got viewers. So, we'll stop at the 2-hour mark.
I need your phone.
What for?
Flashlight. It's dark in there.
Oh, God.
Please be quick.
Throw it to me.
That was close. I fucked up. I almost fucked up on that. Alright. Alright, sorry. Whew. Thank you, everybody.
I'm in!
Thank you all.
Is it safe?
Think so.
Is it safe? I doubt it, but I'm in here, so. What? Where did the exam go? There we go. Pick it up. What the fuck? Pick it up. Effective June 28, 1975. Alright, so they shut down. Due to the decline in business, we're closing the factory. Thank all you customers. Stock to remove snacks. So, what remains are magazines, cans, electric goods, and miscellaneous. What that means, I don't know, but I'm sure it's somewhat. Cans, electric goods, miscellaneous, and magazines. I'm sure at some point I'll need something of those meanings. That's, I don't like that angle, and good, because I don't like that angle. Shit's so fucking creepy. This is another little vision. What we got? I don't know what that last one was to drop. Also, alright, this must be loose connection, because I'm not. It's like putting this shit down on its own. Pick it up. Okay. Yep, showing the video. Thrift store knife. Find a knife. I've already got a... One dude's already got a goddamn gun. He's in the other party. Okay, so this dude needs a knife. This is the same newspaper, it looks like. I don't know. Local minister under arrest. That's the one. That child is known as the attention seeker, and I am certain she has made up the story. You fucking piece of pedophile shit. He was a godly man. Yep. These are so, like, they're just so cool and old and, like, they're like, fucking Resident Hello? Evil 2 shit, but then they get this,
anyone there?
And they're so beautiful and creepy and suspenseful. What?
Pull your finger out of your ass and open
the door. Tuscan, Florida. Sneaky time. Better be a sneaky. We got 427 views.
Hello?
I'm just getting pumped. Just that
Who's
was
there?
Creepy. Just the Oh, that's creepy. What's is it rats? Please let it be rats. So I'm not. I'm really
Hey! Can't get through. Window is all boarded up.
You gave me a shock.
Sorry, I didn't mean to spook you.
Why was that the wrong answer again? Like, what the fuck?
How is it in there?
It was a rat. Thank you. God.
I got company of the rodent variety.
Ooh. Gross.
Relax. They look well fed.
Head to the front. I'll meet you there.
Can you step on it? We'd like to get out of here sometime.
Sure thing.
Down there, it's somebody. So if I was gonna go to fast food, I'd just go somewhere else. Is this the... Why am I just looking around? What? Look up? What? Is it... What the fuck am I... Okay. I was like, what's going on? Well, I thought it was a certain little cutscene or something. I stopped for a second. What? Do I open this door? Do I open the... How do I... Do I go toward the rats? Okay. I'm sorry, I thought that was cut off. Potatoes, 33. 4-pound bag of potatoes for 43 cents. For love of God,
hold
please.
Hold on, I'll be right there.
Give me some... You got some stuff, yeah. What do we got? Secrets. We gotta find the secrets. It's a little tag. Number one dad. I'll take number one dad. School. Put it in my pocket. We're taking that shit.
Come on.
This phone's gonna
we
work.
We need a break here.
Just not.
Will you relax? I'm coming. You know where my ideal job would be if I moved back to Portland? You know where my ideal job would be? Honestly, it's probably kind of working together. There's only three reds. If they're not drug
companies, even Dollar General. Why?
Angela? Health. Help.
Angela, why do you know this old ass bitch's name?
What troubles you?
You think Twitter helping you with followers?
Boys, I'm
Twitter,
you will come for me.
Twitter has absolutely. I went from. I'm not even shitting you. With Twitter, I've gone from 27 followers to 124.
I'm guilty of
but average viewers.
There's no sense in that.
Not.
What's such a thing? It,
followers come. But people that actually care don't. So it's a double-sided thing. Confront.
Stay where you are.
Fine. Just tell me what's happening. How did I get here?
Fuck.
And where the fuck is here?
Hold your tongue. You are privy to the rumors about my wife, Amy?
The rumors? She's a witch. I don't know you. What rumors? Apprehensive. Confused. Be confused.
What? I don't know you. John?
Open the door, Joseph. This instant.
Something ails you. What? You seem changed, even your attire.
Yeah.
Joseph, this ends badly if you do not open up. You'll be in contempt of our warrant.
What plan do we have?
I will resolve this. My word on it.
Do not admit them.
Reverend Carver. Marshal.
I have here a legally written warrant for the arrest of Amy.
My wife has done nothing wrong.
There is a witness to your wife speaking in tongues.
Who accuses my wife?
Mary.
The word of a child condemns my wife.
You will deliver yourself into the Marshal's hands for your own good.
Then I must accompany her. She will not leave my sight.
Such action will not aid your wife's cause. Trust in justice.
Do not fear. I will find a way to resolve this.
He was...
Where the hell have you been?
So they burned her at the stake, and then we get to the point of burning the entire family in the next generation.
What's up? You saw something else, right?
Salem witch trials. Thoughtful. They could see and hear me.
This was different. I think they could see and hear me. It was hard to tell exactly. They seemed really spooked.
You see anything else?
So priest again.
Priest.
Matt, I've been trying to share from the playground. You share, like you put out.
I don't know. It didn't make much sense.
You're kidding me.
No. He was real scared. Like,
she
he believed
got the
devil was in Little
Hope.
When
she snapped her neck.
Holy shit.
With her scarf.
I got the same feeling when I met my double.
They
all fear the devil is coming for them. What in the hell are we mixed up in
still
here?
Don't, they're all still dead.
We've really screwed up here. Instead of getting out of this awful place, we're right back in the middle of town.
We'll wrap up here pretty soon, but we have three viewers, which is literally host or not, we got what we need. 2 hour mark. I'm wrapping it up. I gotta work one last day. And then we got our Christmas week coming up.
What do you think?
It's derelict. There's no optimistic here. It's shitty.
I'm not so sure we'll find anything useful in here. It's derelict.
You students are all the same. Doom, gloom, and negativity. Never mind how it looks. All we need is one phone to still be hooked up.
One phone to still be hooked up. Do you see a power?
Yeah, there's something kind of familiar about this place.
Within 6 square
miles. These small town police stations all look the same.
Power. Something's wrong.
There's got to be a phone in here.
We have flashlights. There's no goddamn lights, bro. There's no power. Why are we looking for a phone? Shitty little cheaps. Get me out of here. I don't know who makes these games, but the visuals are fucking outstanding. What?
There's one left. Is it mine?
What?
Fireball. Yeah, I'm about to take it.
You could leave me, like, literally a sip, and I'd be fine.
Can you not? The window's open, you're gonna fly out of it.
Okay, that's... God damn it. So get away from the window. I opened it because it was kind of... Oh, we gotta... Is that a picture?
Keep looking.
No, the last one was pictures. It is a picture. Oh. I'm gonna wipe it off. Oh. The last one, the pictures were the premonitions. This one, they're... Well, okay, I'm sorry. The last one, the portraits were premonitions. This one's actual, like, photographs. Respond to a fire service at the officer's house. Many lives were lost. They burned her at the stake, so the next generation's family burned alive. Calling it right now.
Fucking thing.
That's a CB radio. If anything,
I thought this was her way out.
If anything, there's no phone that's gonna be alive. You're telling me the CB radio is dead. So we're fucked. This guy, we're all dead. We're all just dead. CB radio is dead. We're all fucked. There's no power.
Gotta be something.
Soda machine. Take it, son. You're fine. What the fuck is in there? A half moon? This one's about moon and suns. TC. Who's TC? Hippie artifact. Who's TC? There's another thing in the next room. Well, GPS, this is another phone. This one's not.
We have a winner.
It's not gonna work, but
found
it's gonna be
phone.
Creepy. Yeah, we have a phone, but yeah.
This could be our way out. Mine's dead.
There's
There's no fucking power, bro.
Shit!
Whoa!
Hey! Take it easy.
No.
No more candy. You had 10 pieces.
I'm thinking I know what's wrong.
Please do share.
There's no cable plugged in.
Stop it.
There's got to be a cable here someplace.
We just got hosted. Well, okay. So we'll go for 10 more minutes. 210. What up? I was literally just about to hop off, but Cindy Danny for the host for 6 viewers. Thank you. That'll send it off amazingly. All right. I'm just getting scared, really. Welcome to Little Hope. Nice. I'm not quitting because I'm scared. I'm quitting. I'm tired. But
sure.
Don't be a puss over here. But I really thought that's where I was supposed to go. Where am I? Probably that way. Is it being open that much? Oh, this is... Don't do it. Oh, okay. Reynolds. It wasn't a pop scare. Woo! Little Hope Police Department. Reynolds. We'll say Ryan Reynolds. Police Department. There it was. What was that? The phone. Why is the phone? Now it's ringing. It was unplugged. Now it's ringing. And we were about 75 meters from that phone.
What do you think?
Back of the phone now.
Answer it.
Wait.
No, you could be tripping on a glass game and you have a revolver. Don't shoot yourself in the head. I don't care. No. The last game was fucked. He did it anyway. Like, just...
Who is this?
Who's on... Say something to them.
You need to engage. Say something to them. Who am I talking to? Whoever it is on this call is having some kind of breakdown. They sound delusional.
This is getting way too crazy. Just hang up. What the
fuck that fucking... That's her after she burned. Fuck her. I hate her. I'm having nightmares for sure, son.
I would speak with you. You cannot talk of our secret.
Oh, God.
Eternal damnation awaits if you do. We have an understanding, do we not?
No evil word shall leave my lips.
Should you breathe a word, or the edge of a word about...
I hate that motherfucker.
Then I will come to you in some terrible night. And bring a reckoning that will shudder you.
Come now, Reverend, let us begin. Enough time has gone begging.
That is an Asian... Why is there an Asian...
I beseech this court, and...
What are these
judge
people
Wyman.
Called?
Do not be fooled by the protestations
pilgrims.
Of the
accused. Why is there an Asian pilgrim?
The devil is the master of
that
deceit.
That doesn't make any sense.
All
that his
servants
that's...
feign innocence. They can do little else.
I solemnly swear before God... I am innocent of all accusations against
Push
me.
Now.
You obviously didn't see the Deadpool pilgrim with no face. Oh, fuck.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
I beg you not to abandon me.
By all what? That is holy, with whom are you conversing, woman? Even though I have seen this
Asian
with my
pilgrim.
Own eyes, I
Why?
Scarcely believe
Why
it.
Why is there an Asian pilgrim? Lost towards Young Slender Man.
Even now,
you saw him? You saw him? Fuck!
By her side.
You must help me. I beg you.
She can hear us, bro.
She can hear us.
I said that last time.
If she can, then maybe others can too.
You know, House of Ashes, Ebony, if you want to co-play House of Ashes, I'm down. I don't know how we'll do it, but that'll be awesome for a stream. Co-play, all co-stream. That'll be sick.
Forgive me, good judge, but it is my wife who stands accused.
I know these are multiplayer. The first one was, too. I've never done that. But if we can, like, co-stream single player somehow, like, I don't know how you would make decisions co-actively, but that'd be sick.
Please hear me, good judge. All accusations against me are false. They're founded only in malice.
If there be darkness here among us, I will shine...
No!
Mary?
Mary, my sister, what ails you?
The Asian pilgrim is fucking my dad. But Mary appeared to have a seizure. No, some fucking demon slapped her in the face. And
done to this child. You have bound an innocent girl into a pact with the devil himself. The poor creature seems possessed. No doubt you're doing.
It's not true, Reverend. Why have you turned against me, sir?
We will see the truth of it. Amy, lay your hands on Mary. Let us see what occurs. If I am correct, your touch will release her from this affliction. It must be so, if you are the one who bewitched her.
The mother's touch, no. The mother's touch will soothe the child. You're fucking retarded.
Who's there?
God preserve us.
Please.
The master cannot help you now. It is too late.
He's been accused. We've seen three things. He's accused. Get him out of here. I'm down with that. I should finish this within 2 days. You said you're gonna mix it up. I'll probably mix it up too. But Ebony, hit me up. We will definitely co-stream House of Ashes. That'll be sick.
No.
What?
120 footfall!
The devil walks among us.
Woo! Two wild chuzz!
The devil is here in this very room.
I don't know
protect
who you
yourself.
Are, but thank you.
Seek out the Lord.
Thank you so much. Took that extra 10 minutes. Let's go.
What the hell was that shit? Was that for real?
Felt pretty damn real to me.
Turn it up.
Seriously? Up. Didn't the witch trials happen centuries ago?
Most of them over 300 years ago.
Up.
Then how come we just saw one?
Like I say, I have no good
so
explanation.
Come over here. It's right.
That little
right
girl
here.
Who had some kind of seizure. What do you think was going
Quit
on
your fucking
there?
Shit. I'm just trying to do something. That's a girl I saw in the woods. Uneasy.
The whole thing scared the crap out of me. But that little girl was freaky.
Thank you so
My
much.
Gut says her fit
good.
Was a setup, a scam to put that woman on trial in even bigger trouble.
Got about 5 more minutes.
Accusations were often malicious,
off,
made by someone with a grudge.
I got one
or
more day of work.
Meddling liars,
and I'm just,
like that little girl,
week.
Who took perverse pleasure what in poisoning doing? Their own communities.
She's. I don't really know.
I'm with
you're
you.
Supposed to be confused. So
the kid knew
I don't
exactly
know
what she was doing when she dropped
if
Angela 2.0
has malicious intent, or
the woman we just saw condemned.
If she's possessed by an actual
I saw
demon,
her back
I
at the intersection.
I don't know. Her husband looked like you. We're all. She was in deep shit. We're all in deep shit,
she
bro.
Was in
We're
deep
all dead
shit.
People.
And she knew it.
Your companion has
to watch.
Strangulation marks around her neck.
Who's that?
Hey, Professor! You in there?
Come on, let's go.
This is creepy.
Hey, Taylor, we're in here.
We can't open the damn doors.
Once again, you have 5
we
people.
We can't either.
Break the goddamn
they
door.
They must be locked.
They must be locked. Break
let's
the
all try
door.
To force the handle.
Thank you.
In 3, 2, 1.
See how easy that was with 5 motherfucking people?
Taylor.
Old ass door.
Hey, Professor.
That's...
Find anything that could get us out of here?
I like playing the
nothing that's
gonna
help us much.
Stupid little, like...
I found this.
Horror movie
neat.
Moments. Number one dad. It says number one dad.
I don't believe it. I saw this exact keychain in my dream.
I
that's
put it in my pocket.
That's pretty weird.
It's more
no,
than
put
weird.
It in his pocket.
It's significant. I just... don't know how.
This game looks so fucking good.
I'm fine. Why the concern, John?
We're at 5 viewers.
What's bugging you?
Toward the end, this is
we saw Angela's
sick.
Double get Sunny tried Danny. And condemned for being a witch.
One more minute, they're about to pop off. Thank you so much, Cindy
okay,
Danny.
So now what?
For the host.
We've already tried a few places and come up with nothing.
Except enough weird shit to put us in therapy for life.
Forget about what's happened
Thanks so
far.
Much, Cindy,
Our
yeah.
best shot at finding help is in town.
Really?
Oh.
Forget about what's happened?
Still on?
There's some real scary shit going down in the outskirts, and our plan is to stroll into the center of Weirdsville. Just a suggestion, but maybe we should figure out what the fuck is going on here
first. We're taking a break. You still host it for
We need to know what that woman is facing.
Let's go, bro.
What's going to happen to her next?
No. I like the idea, but how would we even begin to find that out?
We've already been down those paths. Maybe the answer lies down the one path we haven't taken yet.
What the hell?
You all good, bro? I'm one more minute and I'm shutting her off. Thank you so much, Matt. Tag me in your next stream or something. I think you've only
this
had one
so far.
This is fucking
crazy.
I think.
We have
but
no clue what we're getting ourselves
tag
into.
After the affiliate, I mean. Hit me up. I'm gonna keep sharing stuff. It's a building. We'll pull through.
It's already been a hell of a night, but I'm sure we'll pull through.
The geeky exterior is all
Much
play.
Love,
There's a warrior in there.
Sleep good. I'm not. I'm gonna have nightmares. Oh, fuck. This is a perfect time, too. Alright. We got 30 seconds. We're coming in some weird shit. Why does it keep going to this? I'm gonna chat.
Cody, tell your son no.
What do you got?
More
candy. Hey, no, son, we're going to bed. No more candy. Get out of the candy. Get out of the candy. Give me hugs. Hugs to finish the stream. Hey, look it up. Look, say bye, everybody.
Bye,
everybody. Bye, everybody. Say bye, everybody.
Bye,
bye. Bye, bye. Bye, buddy. Thank you all so much. Have a good night.
Good night.
Good night.